How long do we have to stand here, Saverio? It's so cold.
What do you want, Ilario? Messer Pazzi is paying us good money to watch the entrance, and the dead won't try to murder us. I can't wait to go home to Elena and tell her how much gold we made tonight. The door! Keep watch while I go look. This was supposed to be an easy job.
I told you we shouldn't have come here. If I hear anything, I'm running to the other guard post, so help me God!
Your cart. Which way did he go?
There! On him!
Where did he go?
We'll get him.
Saverio! I'll be back with the other guards!
I have to find a way out before he kills me. Run faster!
Yes, I think I got away.
but faster.
Benedictio Dei Omnipotentes, Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti, descendat super vos et maneat semper.
Grazie, padre. Bernardo?
It's all here. Swords, staves, axes, armor, bows. Our men will want for nothing.
I take this gift to mean the Pope consents.
He gave his blessing to the operation. As long as nobody's killed.
We're all set for the Duomo in the morning, Signore. The bait's been laid, but it wasn't easy. His fool brother keeps changing his plans.
Si. We'll need to be on hand to make sure Giuliano even gets out of bed for church tomorrow.
What is it, Jacopo? Do you think they suspect something?
Impossible! The Medici are too arrogant or too stupid to even notice. Likely a bit of both.
Do not underestimate our enemies, Francesco. Or have you already forgotten how your son was murdered?
We'll suffer no such surprises this time, Maestro. You have my word.
Molto bene. I should be off. I have some other business to attend to before I return to Rome. Gentlemen, tomorrow a new sun rises over Firenze. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Look at that statue. It's identical to one in the Villa Auditore. I think you've stumbled onto one of the assassin's tombs Ezio's uncle mentioned.
Now that we know the way in, I'll tag the landmarks containing tombs in the database.
I know where Francesco will be and when, but...
What is it?
I overheard something. They have weapons, enough for a battalion. Even the Pope has given support.
Typical of Sixtus, but... What the hell are they planning?
I couldn't understand the specifics, but it involves the Medici, and it begins tomorrow morning at the Duomo.
The Medici will all be there for Sunday service. Along with the rest of Firenze.
They're going to do it right in the middle of High Mass.
But it's also a chance for me to blend with the crowd, get close, and stop this madness.
If they succeed, if we lose Lorenzo and Firenze falls to the Pazzi...
It will not come to that. I promise.
I hope you are right.
Aren't you a funny monkey?
He's here!
Say your prayers, criminale!
He's getting away! You're mine!
You're not allowed up here.
Leave.
Not you. Where do you think you're going?
Must be of one purpose.
him!
Stolto. Why are you up here? Leave!
They were mostly heroes. See how the lineage is disrupted? The web of history traps the good, and the evil take what is not theirs.
Behold, the mark of Cain. Am I dreaming this?
Son.
Hey, there are better ways of drawing attention to yourself.
Ah, of course.
Get down, Ora! You should not be up here, Storto.
Dio beato, not another southerner.
There's Lorenzo and his wife. There's Giuliano, Lorenzo's brother. Where is Francesco? There he is. Time to strike.
Crepa! Traditore! Giuliano! No! No! In nome di Dio! Vi scongiuro, pietà!
Nessuno ha pietà! Calma, l'ho detto! Muori! Muori! Muori!
Your day is done, Lorenzo! Your entire family dies by my sword!
Infame! Men! And kill!
You brought this on yourself? Die! Just die already! Please! Please. I need help!
Thank you.
saved my life.
It's nothing. But the man who did this to you has to pay.
Not now. I need help first. To my home. People I trust. Can you...
All right, this way.
I'm losing a lot of blood.
Hang on, signore. I'm moving as fast as I can.
Francesco de Bassi! I'll kill you. I'll wipe the entire family from the city. They'll be your race!
Wait a minute, signore. Conserve your energy while we're delivering a corpse. We're almost there now.
I had hoped combat could be avoided. So be it. I've not forgotten how to wait.
Follow my lead. Qui.
Lorenzo's been wounded! Aprite la porta!
What's the password?
Poliziano, open the maledetta porta!
By the thrice greatest, come in, quickly! The city is at war! Hurry!
Wait. I am in your debt. Tell me, why did you help me?
You are not the only one who lost a brother to the Pazzi. My name is Ezio Auditore.
Ah. You're Giovanni's son. Your father was a good man. He understood honor, loyalty.
The Pazzi thugs are storming the Palazzo della Signoria. We cannot hold them off much longer.
No. If they get inside, they'll murder our supporters and put their own devils in power.
Then my survival would mean nothing. I have to... Francesco de Pazzi. Help save our city, Auditore. Kill him.
Signori, I saw Francesco lead a battalion around the back of the Palazzo della Signoria. I fear he may be seeking another way in.
Go, before it's too late. Do what you can!
Again! Why aren't you dead? Men! Slaughter him!
Laggiù! Merda! You won't escape!
Calm now, you bore!
Himself a master swordsman. So you drawn some blood. My men will make short work of you. Desisting! You're only delaying your inevitable and painful end. What do you think you're proving? That you're a lord? Guards! Guards!
No one's coming. It's just us now.
Maledetto che il diavolo ti porti! Stammi lontano!
Now Firenze will judge you for what you've done.
It's over. It's all over.
Meglio essere felici in questa vita e aspirare a esserlo nella prossima. Requiescat in pace.
Francesco?